Hello everyone, welcome to the Imperial Theory, and regarding the Mandalorian Season 2 news and updates, I have very good news. Just yesterday, on September 8th, Lucasfilms and Disney leaked the first ever Season 2 photos. Today I'll be going over each and every photo and what they might mean, as well as if the scenes might make an appearance in the Season 2 teaser trailer. So let's get into it. The first two photos can be found on Star Wars Instagram page, showing pictures of a magazine cover with the Season 2 photos, and the first one of the two is the child hiding behind Mando, and Mando seems to have the same pants and leg design for the costume. If we look in the background, we can see that it is taking place on the lava planet of Nevarro, which, if you don't know, is the planet where basically most of the big events happened in Season 1. Not only is it Nevarro, but if you look even closer in the background, you can actually spot that dinosaur thing from Season 1 that sabotaged their camp, then Baby Yoda used Force Heal when Grief Karga was dying. The image also confirms my theory that the Mandalorian will be coming back to Nevarro since Moff Gideon is still alive. The next image looks absolutely epic. We have Mando with his hand ready at his gun with a slouch, such as the ones that the scout trooper was carrying the child, and he may have thought that it would be a better way to carry the child, and he just looks sick like that. In this photo, we do indeed get a better shot of what the Season 2 armor would look like, and it's practically all the same, except if you look very closely on his right shoulder, we can see very similar printing as Boba Fett, representing himself as a more powerful Mandalorian, as we can see in Season 1 that was established on his shoulder in the final episode. For the next image, it is simply of Moff Gideon just looking down, and my theory is he's looking at the child with Mando tied up or something like that, but not much to say about that image. On to the next one. In this one, we can see simply Mando and Baby Yoda chilling with each other, and if you look at the environment around them, it is the one and only, the famous desert planet of Tatooine. So I guess I can say that yes, the Mandalorian will be coming back to Tatooine in Season 2 for whatever reason. Leave your thoughts in the comments below. If you still think this could be another desert planet, like maybe Jakku or maybe even Pusana, which if you don't know, was the planet where Chewie was captured and Rey released her Force Lightning, no, it's neither. Thanks to this other leaked image of a Tusken Raider on a Bantha, this image confirms that Mando will indeed be making a return to Tatooine. We can also see in this other image with Mando on his bike with once again the child strapped in his little bag that is indeed Tatooine based off of the architecture in the background. This making it either Mos Eisley or just another small town, and we may even see him seeing Pelly Moto again, helping out Mando. Moving on to the next images of Mando, Cara Dune, and Grief Karga teaming up again, and all this really shows is that Mando will for sure come back to Nevarro, even proving my theory even more, and they'll team up against Moff Gideon. And also forgot to add, coming back to the Moff Gideon photo, his background is very dim, very uncertain of what it is, but I think it may be on a Star Destroyer. And back to the team up photo, or whatever you'd like to call it, they could possibly be on Moff Gideon's ship. Who knows? We'll just have to wait for that theory to be confirmed. And now for the final two images are of Cara Dune and Grief Karga. Okay, so all these photos are of just seeing how they would look like in Season 2. And Cara Dune not changed a lot, but Grief Karga, he kind of changed a lot. For the Cara Dune photo, we see her leaning against a post, and we can see that it does indeed take place on Nevarro. Her costume actually didn't change at all, and still has that shock trooper tattoo, which looks absolutely awesome. So, compared to the Season 1 Cara Dune, they look honestly exactly the same, but I think the character that changes the most has got to be Grief Karga, so let's get into his Season 2 leaked photo. Of course, it's probably the beard or mustache that changes his look the most. His costume is completely changed, unlike all the other characters, where he has a red undershirt, whereas in Season 1, he had a light brown slash tan undershirt, which really changes the coloring and look of Grief Karga. He has a thin vest such as Season 1, except this one is more darker and more blackish with a doodad thing that connects the two sides of the vest, with gold-looking circular medallions to hold it down for looks. So let's go over all the leaked photos of Season 2. First two are from a magazine group, leaking one of the child hiding behind Mando, and Mando standing awesomely with Baby Yoda strapped around his shoulder. The next three take place on Tatooine, one with Mando chilling around with the child. The next is the Mandalorian just sitting in his bike with the child strapped in at the back. And the final Tatooine photo is simply Tusken Raider on a Bantha. Next is an awesome team-up photo of Mando, Cara Dune, and Greef Karga all toning around possibly Moff Gideon's Star Destroyer. Speaking of Moff Gideon, the next photo is of him, and my theory is of him looking down at the child, having possession of it. Then we have two photos of Cara Dune and Greef Karga showing what they will look like in Season 2, and that just about sums it up. Thank you for watching, guys, and hopefully sometime this week or next week we will get more photos from Season 2. And subscribe if you want to see weekly updates on the Season 2 trailer coming out either on Fridays or Sundays, and I am so excited for Season 2, and may the Force be with you.